In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear brothers and sisters, the 6th of January, our Orthodox brothers and sisters, Christian brothers and sisters, they are celebrating the birth of Jesus. For them, today is Christmas. In the Gospel of the 6th of January, of Epiphany, we are reading how the three Magi are looking for Jesus. They are going to Jerusalem to get to know where the new king was born. And after the information by the Pharisees and scribes, Herod tells them, "So, go to Bethlehem, go and search diligently for the child. When you have found him, bring me word that I too may go and do him homage." Dear brothers and sisters, what Herod is saying is very interesting. And if it was not Herod with his bad thoughts, the intention to kill this babe, we should say, well, he has good intentions. It's a good intention to send somebody before us to look for the Savior, to look for Jesus. But dear brothers and sisters, these words, they remind me of persons who say, well, I've still time. You may pray, go and pray, go and look for Jesus and pray for me. Many people ask us to pray for them, and it's good to pray one for another. I do that too. But still, the three Magi or wise men, as they are sometimes called, they started and they went. They went physically. They took a lot of time to look for Jesus and to find him. And the way were not so easy, but they went physically. Today, in Corona times, we sometimes say there's a meeting just digitally or physically. Dear brothers and sisters, as long as we have the time, the possibility to attend physically the Holy Eucharist, the sacraments, let's do it, brothers and sisters. God is giving us the biggest gift which is possible in Holy Communion. Well, the Magi had also gifts for Jesus. They were very precious, these gifts. But the gift that gives everlasting life is the body, the blood of Jesus, which we are receiving. We are receiving Jesus in Holy Communion. For those who cannot attend the Holy Mass, Holy Eucharist, or the sacraments, it is a tradition and a good practice in church to bring the holy sacraments to ill people. So if you are ill, ask the priest or parish member to bring Holy Communion to you. The biggest gift, the greatest, the most precious gift we can ever have. May God bless us and give us the strength, the courage to look for Jesus with all our hearts, with all our life. In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, a blessed day to each one of us.